Chinese takeaway, a false leg and a Wizard of Oz costume have been revealed as some of the most unique items Glasgow residents have asked to be buried with, according to a new report into funeral trends. Over 1,000 locals were polled in the survey, conducted by Co-op Funeralcare, with some asking for an alarm button in case they were buried alive. A set of skis, a pork pie and a mobile phone have all been requested inside the coffin of a departed loved one by families. The report revealed some of the most unique things people have asked to take with them and aim to highlight future expectations when it comes to coffin keepsakes. The company also revealed a top 20 list of the most unusual objects they had been asked to place inside a coffin, including a pair of clown shoes, an Argos catalogue and a pork pie. Over half of those polled asked for photographs, while others wanted items of sentimental value such as a teddy bear, jewelry or letters. However, some opted for more practical objects, with 9% choosing a mobile phone, 8% requesting glasses and 6% demanding a torch. Michael McCready, director of funerals at the co-op said, "Placing items inside coffins dates back centuries, but what we're seeing now is a shift in more people choosing exactly which personal items they want to be buried with. Sometimes, those items are sentimental to the deceased, such as love letters, photographs and wedding rings. Others choose items specifically to make people laugh, such as a Chinese takeaway. It can be a real talking point for those left behind." Top 20 most unusual items Co-op has been asked to place inside a coffin. For more on this story, visit the news article link.